As a novelty, Quirumed announced the arrival of the veterinary medical laser system. This machine offers a possibility to perform surgical and therapeutic treatment. In this way, you can perform minimally invasive interventions, minimizing surgical damage and bleeding during and post-operation. The 980 nanometer 1-15 diode laser offers numerous benefits for the surgeon, making it an excellent piece of equipment to consider for veterinary surgery. Adequate homeostasis, speed, and decreased pain are some of the advantages of using this technique. This piece of equipment is a perfect choice for working with fiber optic endoscopy. Definitely a fundamental element in bloodless surgery. In laser therapy, this equipment is used to reduce pain, inflammation, and aedema in dogs, horses, and cats. It helps the regeneration and scarring of wounds and improves physical performance of the animal. The treatment takes just a few minutes, and your pet will feel a gentle and soothing heat. For surgical treatment, it is essential that in order the fiber optic cable functions correctly, it is not contaminated. To do this, it will require cutting and scraping when damaged. You may test the power of the laser in the power detection aperture on the right-hand side of the Gbox. And following these steps will guarantee proper connection of the fiber optic cables in the handpiece. For therapeutic treatment, you must adjust the parameters and begin the treatment by pressing the switch on the handpiece. You can instantly stop the treatment by using the emergency stop. For yours and your pet's safety, always wear safety glasses available. With the professional veterinary laser, your pet will get a better quality of life without resorting to invasive techniques.